I think the ladies were just really ready to go with it being the last race of the day. There's usually that feeling, that extra energy on the last relay that you're just excited to be kind of be over with all the hard work. So they just got behind one another. They trained together every single day, so they were very much doing it for one another. And you know, with that being said, they totally executed it, and they were very tired too. So that's always exciting when they're swimming well and they're pretty tired at the same time. So. It's that same group of four women that broke the pool record 8 years ago actually broke the school record at SECs that year. So I think our four ladies now have certainly got that one as the next goal on the agenda. And we've got 3 weeks until we get the opportunity to do that. So now it's just about getting ready and prepared for that. And hopefully there'll be school record holders in 3 weeks from now. So.